Hey guys, we're going to Paris right now and we're kind of starting this vlog off to a crazy start because David's Valentine's Day present won't fit in my luggage, so I'm gonna give him part of it now.
Okay. What's up, guys?
I'm scared.
These are so cute. Are they Oreos?
So we're going to Paris for Valentine's Day and we're spending all week there. We're in Berlin right now. And we're coming back to Berlin afterwards. Let's go with our oversized bags to the airport. We got a bunch of snacks and we're trying them.
Mm-hmm.
I got coffee, right?
Oh no.
He does not like coffee. Random pretzel. It's honestly not that bad. Cookies and cream.
Can I kiss?
Yeah. Okay. It's like chewy, but then it's crunchy.
I don't like the gummies that are like hard. Why would you want the hard gummies? But I had to make sure like I was just squishing them.
Are they good?
No.
Oreo
bars. Bomb. Bomb.
We're taking off and trying the Oreos.
So good.
Guys, we're at the Eiffel Tower right now. Wait, I'm so excited. This has been something I've been wanting to do my entire life ever since I was little. And now I'm here with my favorite person.
We're in France.
France.
Feature Symonne here kind of explaining what just happened. David's family literally surprised us in Paris. We walk into our Airbnb and they're all just sitting there on the couch, like his siblings and his dad. I literally started crying. Like, I miss them so much and it's gonna be the best trip with them. Here's some iPhone footage that we have. It's very emotional. I love them so much. We're in the Eiffel Tower now, and it is leaking!
It looks so good.
Wait, what time is it?
Time for you to get a watch.
It's every hour, right?
Every hour, really?
I don't know.
It's 7 o'clock on the dime. Think my wallpaper.
I love you. Guys, I still can't believe David's family's here. We're in this bathroom in Paris right now, okay? Look how cool it is. To open the door, you have to push the button. Apparently, you have to use the same bar of soap as everyone.
But it's like, you have to like go like this with the soap.
Hey guys, day two in Paris, and we're out shopping right now. Look how cute he is. We're going to lunch in a minute, but we have something really cool that we're doing later. You know what we're doing later, right?
You what?
No, I don't.
It has something to do with the boat.
Oh. I'm so excited!
You guys are just in Paris right now, of nowhere?
Yeah, well, we couldn't stand to not be with y'all, so.
I'm so confused, what the heck? Update, we made it on the boat. Got some crepes.
We're on the boat, got some crepes, got some cool photos, eating some grapes.
Which was very small during the Middle Ages.
Here comes the airplane.
I am the only wish ever collapsed.
Okay, bye-bye.
Save it! That's so cute! Hey guys, so today is day 3 in Paris and I have so much to catch you guys up on. Today we're going to Disneyland Paris, also Valentine's Day, and David's right outside that door and I have a Valentine's Day present for him. He didn't know I was surprising him for Valentine's Day. I did forget some of his present in Berlin. You saw I already gave him the Oreos, but this is the part I'm most excited about. I'm gonna go give David's present off camera and then show you guys what it is. David, can you show them what I got you for Valentine's Day? That's it. Here's my fit for Disneyland, and I'm so excited. We're gonna have the best day. Let's go to Disney. Guys, so we're in the second park. We just went on Tower of Terror. How did you like it?
I loved it.
I think it's pretty good.
She said, out of the 3 parks she's been to, she said it was her least favorite.
Hi guys, future Symonne here explaining how this all worked. On Valentine's Day, David and his family went to Disney and he got me the sweetest little presents ever. But there's one particular thing that he got me that I just am in love with, and we have a funny story about it. So he got this rose in the jar from Beauty and the Beast. I'm sure you guys have seen it before. And he basically got it customized, which I'm in love with. I love custom things. I says, save it, then it says the date, and then it says, I love you. It's so sweet. I started crying, of course. I'm a very emotional person. Roll the clip of what it looks like. So you would think there's nothing wrong with it, but if you pay close attention to the date, it says 2022, and this is 2023. He was actually the person to notice it like 10 minutes later after we were leaving the park. So he went back and got it fixed. So you can roll that clip. But I just thought that was a really funny story, but it's the sweetest thing and I can't wait to go back home and put it in my room.
Hi guys, it's day 4 in Paris. My hair is kind of a mess. It's kind of windy outside. But we pulled up to this breakfast place and David smells something. He's been trying to figure out which place it's coming.
It smells like orange chicken. But it's not the dragon place, because I went over there and it doesn't smell like dragons. It smells like orange chicken.
Oh my gosh, we have Bobby with us. Also, we have so much to update you on about yesterday. Update, we went to the dragon place instead of the avocado toast.
Good.
Was it a good decision?
Yes.
Now we're at
La Part de Volubre. I actually don't know what it's called, but it's really cool.
It's really pretty.
It's like a roundabout though.
We're going to the La Hueve.
La Hueve. That means egg in Mexican.
So we made to the place where David said it's cheese, or what did he say? Egg in Spanish? I don't know. That doesn't look like an egg to me.
That's this Paris vlog. Right now I'm back in Berlin, actually. Sorry, it's kind of echoey. But yeah, Paris was amazing. I loved it so much. I couldn't have asked for a better trip. I definitely want to go back. It was just like living out my dreams, what you see in the movies, and I was there, which made it so surreal, and it was so beautiful. There's so much Paris content on my Instagram and TikTok, so make sure to follow me on there for more travel content.
There's so much content. Everyone, if you're watching this, follow Symonne on Midas. She posts awesome content, exclusive content that you cannot see anywhere else. So make sure to go give my girl Symonne Harrison a follow on Midas.
Wow, that was so good, Jake. I hope you guys are having an amazing week, and I'll see you next week for a new video. Bye.